Iran says it has executed one of its nuclear scientists for spying for the U.S. That's according to that country's news agency. A spokesman for Iran's judiciary said the scientist had access to the nuclear system's top secrets and, quote, had gotten connected with our number one enemy, the great Satan. This same scientist reportedly worked with the United States before returning to Iran and claiming he had been kidnapped by the CIA. I want to bring in Lieutenant Colonel Rick Francona. He's a CNN military analyst and former military attaché in the Middle East, and CNN intelligence and security analyst Bob Baer. He is also a former CIA operative. All right, so Rick Francona, you first. You have been to this part of the cop operation before in your case, you know, a nuclear scientist working for Saddam Hussein. So what do you think happened here when you hear these kinds of details?
You know, just reading through the different accounts of the story and, you know, trying to read between the lines, because no one's going to admit actually what happened. It looks to me like this guy had been already recruited, working for the agency. His trip to Saudi Arabia may have been a planned meeting, or it may have been his extraction to get out of there. But there's so many unanswered questions with this. What happened to his family? Did we not try to get his family out? Was his family threatened? Is that why he went back after 1 year working in the United States with us after his complete debriefings? His story of torture and kidnapping, you know, that would have been his defense to go back. And then they execute him. There's just so much that doesn't make sense here. Mm-hmm. I don't know why they went ahead and executed him.